Our next destination turned out to be Hathcock's own private game ranch, 10,000 acres of prime East Texas wetlands. These flooded woods are ideal for bow hunting. Out here, stealth and patience trump long-range marksmanship.
Welcome to East Texas, gentlemen. These wetlands are perfect country for bow hunting. Out here, you'll need to use stealth. Be aware of your surroundings and get in close to make the kill. If you haven't used a bow in a while, now'd be a good time to shake the rust off. Shoot a few arrows on the range to warm up before you move on to the first hunt.
Hey, thanks again, guys, for helping me out of that jam with the Mexican police. I'll be sure to thank y'all in my speech after I win that trophy.
It's gonna cost you more than that to keep these pictures off the internet, Cassidy.
Pictures? What pictures? Friedkin, what's he talking about? He's joking, right?